Hello children, let us find the limits of focal length of islands. Limits of focal length of islands. The maximum focal length of islands is 2.5 centimeter. The minimum focal length is 2.27 centimeters. Let us find out these values taking two different cases. Case 1. When eye focuses on distant objects, when I focused on distant object, let us draw the diagram. So this is eye lens. When the object is at far distance, we get a parallel beam of light, and here eye lens focus the image on retina. Eye lens focus the image on retina. So the object distance is infinity, that is minus infinity, and the image distance V is equals to 2.5 centimeter. Let us find the focal length of eye lens, F. Using lens formula, 1 by F is equals to 1 by V minus 1 by U. Substitute all these values in this equation. 1 by F is equals to 1 by V 2.5 minus 1 by U minus infinity. Something by infinity equals to 0. Therefore, F is equals to 2.5 centimeter, and this is the maximum focal length of eye lens. That means when I focus on distant object, to keep the image distance fixed or constant, eye lens adjust its focal length to maximum value about 2.5 centimeter. Second case, when I focus on closer object, closer object placed at least distance of distant vision, this is eye lens. And here the object is placed at L, that is minus 25 centimeter, and here the eye lens forms the image on retina at 2.5 centimeter distance. When object is at least distance of distinct vision, so the object distance is 25 centimeters and the image distance is 2.5 centimeter. Let us find the focal length of the eye lens. Using lens formula, 1 by F is equals to 1 by V minus 1 by U. Therefore, 1 by F is equals to 1 by V 2.5 with minus 1 by U minus 25 centimeter. Therefore, 1 by F is equals to 1 by R 10 by 25. 1 by 2.5 can be written as 10 by 25 minus by minus plus 1 by 25. Now take LCM, 25 is the LCM, then 1 by F is equals to 10 plus 1 11 by 25. Therefore F is equals to 25 by 11, which is equals to 2.27 centimeter. So this is the minimum focal length of eye lens. So F minimum. So when I focus on closer object placed at least distance of distinct vision, to keep the image distance constant, eye lens adjust its focal length to minimum value, that is 2.27 centimeters.